Woman is fighting for her life tonight after police in Fort Wayne say she was doing tricks on a motorcycle. Around 5 p.m., police responded to a crash near North Clinton Street. According to witnesses, a woman was showboating and doing tricks on the motorcycle in heavy traffic. She then lost control and crashed into a pole. The woman was taken to the hospital and is in life-threatening condition.